Sunday, August 18th, in the year of our Lord, 2019. How are you doing out there? I'm doing awesome as always. Working awesome. I hope everybody's doing well. We haven't done a sacred Sunday show in quite a while. And I got a lot of gifts yesterday. Over Pappas on the road, going to be a 49 time tunnel here in Abilene. Yeah, Texas. And later on, over at Primal Brewing Company out in Bend, Texas. Where we had a wicked awesome time last night as well. Carl Price, Amanda Price, you guys are amazing. And today, my dear friend Chris St. James. Him and his lovely wife, you better have Julie, of course. doTERRA Essential Oils, you need to check them out. doTERRA Essential Oils. They'll be in the comment section and be sure to give her a like. She deserves it. Well, my dear friend Tosh Dumas just got back from Canada. Yeah, we're going to be having our first beer in just a moment. Sitting Pretty American Pale Ale, 4.5% alcohol by volume, out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada. You know what I'm saying, eh? That's what I'm talking about. Ho! Canada indeed. Because, hey, gotta get some love names up north. I do know I'm bearing song every single day of the week. Fucking eh? Which will be a lot of beer drink on this one. And this one, Bird in Toronto, 818 Eastern Ave. Here you go. One of their flagship beers, Black Lab Brewing Company, Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Eh? So I'm excited about this one. Let's get to our next song real quick. And then what I'm going to do is we're going to pour this bad boy. And this will pump you up. I'm a soldier in the Army of the Lord, Reverend James Cleveland Choir, 1960. It's a great way to pump up everybody right here. And I'm pumped up for this area. Oh, we're going to get back pumped up. Here we go.
I went to a meeting the other night, and all the saints of God were getting together to have a testimony.
And I was
And she wanted to give her testimony. And this is the song she had to sing that night. I can hear now, I'm a soldier.
Oh, hell yeah, baby. I gotta get a picture of this one real quick. Well, I try to get the shirt in here, but it ain't gonna happen. God, this looks good.
I believe I
Canada! Yes, yes, I'm talking to you! Oh, Canada, you always got love of names up north.
I know I'm here, so I know this is the week.
Look at it. Love that bottle cap, look at that. Oh my God. That's got some hops to it. And that has got some nice citrus to it. That is a really, really good American Pale Ale. We got a lot of birthday shout outs for today. We got a lot of additional shout outs to give. And we're going to dial it way back to 1897 for this next song. This is an old song. This song is 122 years old. Recorded in July 1897. Poor Mourners, the name of the song, by a duo called Cousins and DeMoss from 1897. You heard it right, folks.
Sung by Cousins and DeMoss.
And, this is an awesome beer. I love it. This is really, really good.
But I wonder
I don't know what it is. My nerves are like all shot today. Crazy. So we had a lot of fun yesterday. At St. John, it was an unfortunate, kind of minor incident at Pappy Slocum. Somebody got a little too drunk or something. And, yeah. I'm not going to discuss it much. But I do want to say that I back my buddy Richie Wagner's decision. Sometimes you just can't let things come back. You know, when you tell somebody you don't want them driving home and then they turn around and haul balls down the street on the motorcycle, not good, not smart. Richard Wagner, I want you to know I love you, brother. I'm 100% with you on your decision. Some people just can't come back, you know? You know, it is what it is. What are you gonna do? But anyway, things turned out awesome. We had a wedding ceremony yesterday at Pappy Slocum Brewing Company. And I want to thank everybody. Okay, now this is from Primal. I want to congratulate Paul and Angela Allen, right there, these two wonderful folks. And I want to thank them for the honor of allowing me, Reverend Dr. Baker, to officiate the wedding ceremony yesterday. Congratulations to Paul and Angela. And may you two have a wicked, awesome, and fulfilling marriage for the next 70 years. Happy marriage day to you from yesterday, August 17th, in the year of our Lord 2019. Congratulations to the two Utes. Oh, hell yeah. Is that your wicked, awesome? I don't know what is. And Louise Bennett and her lovely stud, Seth Grayson. Grayson, Seth, you know that guy right there, Grayson. And Louise Bennett, of course, we know her. She is part of Bite Squad. Yeah, hey, if you're too drunk to drive or you're too busy to go out and get some food, hit Louise up. She'll take care of you. Oh, yeah. Hit her up. She'll get one of her drivers out there, making sure that you're well fed and well taken care of and doing it safely. I want to thank our wicked awesome friends, Jason and Brenda James of Crook Creek Meats and their wicked awesome eats. Oh my God, the nachos yesterday were off the chains. Absolutely wicked awesome. I was stuffed like a Thanksgiving turkey. Holy moly, good God almighty. Let's bring out our next song. January 1928, John the Baptist. Reverend Moses Mason. It is Sacred Sunday Music, baby, and this is gonna be awesome. And, tell you what. Let's give shout-outs real quick to all of us. All of us from Abilene, Texas. Look at a whole pile of Pappy Slocum Brewing Company customers, okay? And we even got the bartender from that wonderful brewery, Suck Dollar Brewing Company, right down the street from Baptist. At 720 Times Street here in Abilene, Texas. The lovely Jenna Carlisle. Hopefully, next time she'll bring her awesome husband Derek with her. And Jenna, I forgot to name your dog, but that dog is so loved by her. Look at that! That dog loves the nipple stick. Oh, he's so good. So, Evan and Natalie Goldstrom, right there, these two wonderful folks. And then you got the lovely Sam Parnell and our super stud, Trevor Black. But once you're at Black, you never go back. And lots of love to the ones who fed us all a primal last night. Jason and Brenda James of Crook Creek Meats. And their wicked awesome eats. Last night was amazing, and I want to thank Carl and Amanda Price of Primal Brewing Company for keeping that beer flowing and going. Phenomenal beer. That peanut butter stout was awesome. I personally loved it. That caramel one, amazing as well. The caramel was caramel. John the Stout, oh dear God. And I combined the peanut butter and caramel together. Holy shit, nuggets. And I finished it off with the Georgia Peach beer. That was awesome. Great way to end the day. had some great beers over at Pabst Brewing Company earlier in the day. Awesome hangout, awesome times. And got to hang out with the lovely Tosh Tuma and Brandy. We love you girls. Tosh and Brandy. Yeah, baby. Tosh Tuma brought me a bunch of beer back in Canada. Yeah. Now, those will be featured on future shows. And of course, my brother's gonna call me right in the middle of my show. He always fucking does this. Always. My brother always calls at the worst time. I love you, Jamie. Always call me at the worst time. I don't know why he does it, though. He always does it.
Hell, thou be the son of God. Come and see. Don't touch me, baby. Don't install that number in the middle of that. Don't install that number in the middle of that.
Fine. All right. This is hot. Folks,
my Lord.
Do you realize? He's gonna call again. Fuck me. He's gonna keep trying to call. He knows I'm recording. He just knows I am. Well, I'm too busy. Too busy to answer the phone right now. Here we go. Let's go to Swan Silver Toast, December 1953 Specialty Records. Awesome, awesome song.
Well, come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go to the land where milk and honey
flow. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's
go. Let's go to a better land.
I love this song. We got a lot of birthday shout-outs to give.
Let's go.
And some additional shout-outs. We'll get to those later as well. The lovely Sheila Moore. Long-time friend of mine. With Matthew Wars. Always a pleasure.
Let's go. Let's go.
Who called me? Oh my God! Somebody called me at 3:57 in the morning.
Thank my
wow.
When I call Jesus.
Wow. Sheila Moore. Happy birthday to you, my friend. How are you? How you doing? Hope you're doing marvelous. Hope you're living up. Hope you're having fun. And I hope you have a wicked awesome day. Something well and enjoy it. Very cheers. I guarantee I'm not gonna be sober by the end of the show. Cause I got a beer coming out later that is insane. Tom Walk! Not walking, not walking, the E is silent. Tom Walk, part of 12th Avenue Museum. And the general manager of Stevens Rubber Step Sign Company here in Abilene, Texas. Tom, happy birthday to you, my wonderful, wicked, awesome friend. I hope you're doing marvelous. I hope you're living up. I hope you're having fun. Always a pleasure hanging out with you. Always a pleasure chatting with you. And Tom, happy birthday, my friend. Hope you're having a awesome day. Something well and enjoying the bird. Cheers, bears. Third time. This is unbelievable. He knows I'm fucking recording. He fucking knows it. Jesus. Must be an emergency. Oh my God. I'm discombobulated. I'm discombobulated right now. I don't even know what to do. I don't even know what to do right now. I'm gonna keep pressing on. I'm not even live. I'm not even live. You know? All right. We gotta play this song because we got a lovely lady named Sabine McCullough. I met her at Sock Dolliger Brewing Company, 720 China Street, here in Abilene, Yeehaw, Texas. We had Tasha and the Angels over at the brewery late last year. And these lovely ladies are incredible. We had Tasha De La Rocha, Sabine McCullough, Joanna Tomasoni. And Tasha and the Angels, we're about to hear them. All three ladies have their own music, have their own bands, and they got together and they recorded this song, Hourglass, from 2018. A beautiful, beautiful song. Hourglass, Tasha and the Angels. And say, Bean McCullough, I want to say happy birthday to you, my dear friend. Living in Louisiana, otherwise known as Southern Arkansas. Pretty much same damn story, right? Ha, just kidding, just kidding.
She waxes so slowly.
Oh, these ladies are incredible.
Where does she go?
They're wonderful and they're wicked awesome. And say, Bean McCullough, happy birthday to you, my dear friend. I hope you're having fun. And I hope you have a wicked awesome day. Celebrate well and enjoy. And a big cheese and beer. See you, my dear.
Don't take the light off when you call your turn. My life.
Fourth time he's calling. I have to call my brother. It's a fucking emergency. Beautiful ladies right there. Let's go ahead and bring out the next one. How about March 2nd? All right, fuck this. I'm done.